There's a regular version. Unfortunately, a lot of the farming frames from the bosses.
In an attempt to exert power and authority, the corpus have continued to refine
their most lethal
security
proxy. If the same as this
Jackal
one.
Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy
it. Jackal used to have the Jackal used to drop absolutely the farm, but I don't. Things being changed around, which happened again on the Jig update, happened on Railjack and stuff. Do
every
not know
has
if that is
a special blade, a Parazon,
changed.
As lethal to technology as it is to flesh, disrupting
and
the
if it is the Jackal, if it's
fire it.
Jackal, then it should be RHINO. Come on. The Jackal isn't hard to beat. You've got to attack his legs. His legs and kind of lower half.
Remember, the Jackal's auto repair precepts could make this a battle of attrition. You will.
This is A-frame, and there may be a weapon blueprint you can get off this guy.
I expected it to be bigger. Massive flex plates on the torso, but appendages could be a weakness. Still mobile despite the damage, but if it comes down hard, give you an opening. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Loosened grid wall. Stay ahead of it.
Thank you.
have sent a clear message to the Corpus today. Their war profiteering will not go unpunished.
In my grasp, oh, Corvus. Protect me!
Walkers incoming. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Oh, shush. That's where it was. Oh, Paul. RHINO is good to have. If you want to get RHINO early, it's good to get early. Good RHINO is a good early tank room. Not good later in like mid or later on game, but early game is pretty good.
Someone is attempting to contact the operator. Please check your inbox.
It's you. From us. I mean, he's got like three weapons. He's got three weapons that he dropped. Well, three weapons and a shadow body blueprint that he drops.
In an attempt to exert power and authority, the Corpus have continued to refine their most lethal security proxy, the Jackal. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it. Every Warframe has at its disposal a special blade, a Parazon. As lethal to technology as it is to flesh. Disrupting the Jackal's auto repair may require it. Remember, the Jackal's auto repair precepts could make this impossible. I expected it to be bigger. Flex plates on the torso, but appendages could be a weakness. Still mobile despite the damage, but if it comes down hard, it could give you an opening. Loosened grip wall, stay ahead of it. Tenno, use your Parazon. Drive precepts. Watch for increased attack speed. There's a heavy unit approaching. Looks like heavy activity ahead. They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
The systems.
In an attempt to exert power and authority, the Corpus have continued to refine their most lethal security proxy, the Jackal. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it. Every Warframe has at its disposal a special blade, a Parazon, as lethal to technology as it is to flesh. Disrupting the Jackal's auto-repair may require it. Remember. Massive flex plates on the torso, but appendages could be a weakness. Still mobile despite the damage, but if it comes down hard, it could give you an opening. Innocent grid wall. Stay ahead of it. Use your Parazon. Running out of cover. Overdrive presets. Watch for increased attack speed. Walkers incoming. They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Droplets. Remember, you may not get all three missions like I did. This is done after the Jade Shadows update, so it might just be changing the drop. I don't know. You may have easier than me, harder than me. It all comes down to luck. All you then need. No. You don't. No, you do not. You don't just move back into mission. What we've got to do then? Go to here. Wanted his frame. All these, including Mag, is farmable. Yeah. Oh, that like crazy. Oh, I did it again. And now offering bugs. And keeps bugging.
When in Cetus, do manually. Not drink the kabuchi. You are incapable of producing the hydraulic effort required to unstick your tongue from the roof of your mouth the following morning.
What's this? Shut up. Well, he's here somewhere. I can't see him on the list, but I know you can get his frame. You have to get it for the mark. For some reason, I cannot pick him up. Okay, that's because they spoke. I know that with. If you wanted to, obviously 300, well, you can buy his blueprints. You obviously have to have RHINO has Charge. This first one. Iron skin. Rage. It buffs everybody. All it does is give people a buff. And then, which kind of does that, and people can go around killing them. RHINO is one of those thrones that people like because RHINO makes every other throne look good just because he's RHINO. That's what his abilities do, his abilities make it so everything else just looks better. I'm probably not going to use him. I really need him. Maybe I can pick him up. Because obviously his each part's going to take a day to farm. And then RHINO's going to take at least 2 to 3 days to farm on top of that. Don't have all the stuff I need. He's going to take 22 hours. And these are all going to, and the rest of the trims are going to need 12 hours. For that relay, I've got that. Gotta go here. Can't do those missions yet. Bye. Is your lump.